first, you have to do 75 plus 52 degrees, which equals 127. Then you minus 127 by 180, which equals 53 degrees. And that's your answer.
It's on the board.
Now it's your turn. So pause the video here while you work it out. The answer is 36 degrees. Thank you for watching. Your answer is 36. Good job if you got it. Thank you for watching.